The Haybar Reserve was started in the 1960s to reintroduce wildlife that had become extinct in Israel onto the Yotvata salt flats north of Eilat. Today, it protects several endangered species of animals, including the African wild donkey, the Arabian oryx, the Addax, and the last population in the world of Acacia gazelles.